My name is Mohammed Al-Rayes. I'm the Deputy Managing Director of Al-Rayes Tours and Holidays. We started the ATM with the very great news. We won the leading travel agency in Dubai. So this gave us the boost to even work harder. ATM this year is very busy. Now it's the third day today, and we have seen it the most busiest ATM. A lot of people coming to Dubai. There is a lot of demand, especially after the expo. About the trend of the market and what's going on, we noticed that the client today, they are doing the trend instead of the travel agency. So they know what they're doing, very high-tech people. So that's why Al-Rayes to be on par with this development. Very shortly, within 1 or 2 months maximum, we will launch our mobile application and our website B2C, which we will have all our services in our office, mobile application, and the website, all will be the same during ATM.
And perhaps you got to tell our viewers just a little bit how it felt to win a World Travel Award again. You've got a long relationship with those guys. Do you think it's an important trophy for your brand?
It is very, very important trophy. See, it is one of the most prestigious, as they call it, is the Oscar Award of the tourism and travel industry. And yes, it has been, we have won it now for the third year, and it's give us very, very boost even in our sale. Even if the people come and see that we are awarded agency, then it give us more of professionalism, you know, and give us more commitment. Since we are winning these awards, so we have to really prove that we are worth of this award.
Well, congratulations, and thank you for talking to us today. Thank you.
Thank you. It's my pleasure. See you.